My name is Queen Naija. I don't think most people realize yet that Queen is actually my first name, or how much power my mother gave me by naming me that. My uncle used to tell my mom, she's gonna be a star, and that's a good name to see in lights. She always said she envisioned it, and what though, she didn't know. I didn't always know either. But I'm evolving over time, and people will see how I went from nothing to finding myself in the church. When I was younger, no one called me Queen because I was so little. Everybody in the neighborhood called me Naija, my middle name. When I started singing in high school, at football games and talent shows, Queen was a more official name. So I went by that for the first time. When I divorced my ex-husband, I gave up everything. The only experience I knew up to that point was one built between the two of us. I mean, we shared a YouTube channel, an Instagram. We share everything. We built a successful brand, or so I thought, until everything failed. That's when I created my own YouTube channel. When it came time for me to release my first single, I wrote Medicine by Queen Naija. That became the birth of my destiny, a new beginning, and a new world of music. It's crazy to see how many people want to see me. I thought what I used to do on YouTube, putting our relationship on display, was my path, because everybody loves love. I believe that's why so many people followed us. But people have seen my story, and a lot of women go through the same thing, betrayal. And I added forgiveness to it. And I've been rewarded with more happiness and more followers than ever. Men and women are inspired by that, because you can do it too. You can take a bad situation that everybody goes through and turn it into your dream. I have a bigger purpose here. It's not just creating R&B music to relate to people and write in for my life experiences. That's just a way for me to express myself. But my ultimate goal, and I don't know how it's gonna happen or when it's gonna happen, is to lead anybody I can to God, any way I can. And I know that R&B right now is not the ideal way for it. Ain't nobody gonna hear Medicine and think about going to church. I understand that. But I'm evolving over time, and people will see how God showed me His grace through my mistakes, and how I was able to change and commit to Him. At the end of the day, as long as I can get His name heard, God's name, I mean, Jesus, my job will be done. Not done, but I will have fulfilled my gift.